mother said that I was rotten to the core. I was the youngest child, so I got by with more. I guess she was tired by the time I came along. She'd laugh until she cried. I could do no wrong. She would always save me because I was her baby. I worked a factory in Ohio, a shrimp boiled in the bayou. I drove a truck in Birmingham, turned 21 in Cincinnati. I called home to mom and daddy. I said, your boy is now a man. She said, I don't care if you're 80, you'll always be my baby. She loved that phonograph of our whole family. She'd always point us out for all her friends to see. That's Greg, he's doing great. He really loves his job. And Ronnie with his two kids, how about that wife he's got? And that one's kinda crazy, but that one is my baby. I got a call in Alabama, so come on home to Louisiana, and come as fast as you can fly. 'Cause your mama really needs you, and says she's gotta see you. She might not make it through the night. The whole way I drove 80 so she could see her baby. She looked like she was sleeping, and my family had been weeping. By the time that I got to her side, and I knew that she'd been taken, in my heart it was breaking. I never got to say goodbye. I softly kissed that lady and cried just like a baby.